Vean, vean. I cannot tell if I'm on or not. Okay, wait, wait. Okay. All right, I think I'm back. Right, well, that was weird. All right, I'm back. I don't know why, but for whatever reason. Oh, this fucking lousy ass piece of shit. For whatever reason, internet's fine, game's fine. Twitch just decided to crap out. I have no idea why. I don't know if it was a Twitch thing, or if it was Streamlabs, or just what, but it's just weird. Okay, I got a gas rifle.
We'll get him next time.
Oh, well, I'm back already. Anyway. Gonna have to do for right now with this sucker. How much does this thing weigh anyway? 9.6 pounds. It's actually not that bad. It's actually lighter than my 50 caliber hunting rifle.
Fucking bot.
Another one, really? Tactical Gauss rifle. This I can scrap because I actually have a better one. Long scope. Definitely do not need that. Okay, so 50 cal hunting rifle. Wait a minute. Ah, that's right. They don't show up on that screen because. So, of all the new sounds you had to play, that's the one looking at the big guns. Well, anyway, thanks for finding the bot and killing that. I've got a cave to raid. Okay, so how am I doing weight-wise? 243, okay. Hunter rifle, lever action's been beefed up, cold shoulder, tactical gauss rifle. Carbine, got my black powder. That's what's getting me ammo. tickle in my ear. Okay, so just kind of dawns on me. I have absolutely no idea where this cave is I'm supposed to find. Still here. Oh, damn, I think they left. Okay, crap. Alright, to the White Springs. I just want to sell the purified water because that's kind of the reason why I'm kind of farming it. He's only got 48 caps, son of a bitch. Alright. Okay. Looks like I'm not gonna be running out of hydration anytime soon. Violation of both Delft policies may result in detention, removal, and or... That does not, however, mean that I actually have to go packing all that water all over the wasteland. Okay, now where in the hell... Button, who got the button? Where is... this dude I'm supposed to kill? Or I got the guy killed. I do not know why everything is out by Berkeley Springs. Wrong button. Okay, so... this way, all right. What's the damage on this thing anyway? 281, not bad. Nice thing about the Gauss rifle though is that it's chargeable. I heard something, I don't know what I heard, but I heard something. There's our raider flags. is chained, which means I have to find another way in. Crap.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh, bullshit, I just got here. Not too sure what they're shooting at, but it ain't me. That's it. Stay. Play dead. Not gonna lie, it's probably a little too much for an attack dog. Oh yes, there's no kill like overkill. Where they got all the energy weapons though, I have no idea. The minigun asshole. God's sake. God, look at the fucking buttons. Oh my god. Needs to control less like 76 and more like 4. Okay. Okay, looks like went on kind of looks like went on kind of the incredible journey here. Dick. Guy up here I killed, right? I didn't get him, right? I don't think I got him. He was up here. No, he's not. That means I got him somewhere. He must have fucked up. Timber! Alright. Eventually, I'll figure out what the hell I'm trying to say. Gatling plasma again, okay. Okay, so I hate your thoughts too, asshole. Let me come in.
You really better fucking hope we don't find you.
I always find it funny how just like needlessly overconfident these idiots are, you know? It's like they're kinda like geese in that regard, you know? It's like they're stupidly overconfident. What the hell? It actually has a steering wheel on. You know, stupidly overconfident, and it's like I'm packing a weapon that turns you into snot. And they don't care, they just keep talking shit to you the entire time. Laser whiffle, okay. Carve these. There it is. All right. Focused Gatling laser. Is that drip that keeps trying to talk shit to me over here? I think it's got pretty much shit raider, so it's like. Is it soup yet? I always think it's kind of funny how the Raiders kind of almost make a little society for themselves. It's like they just can't help themselves, you know? They're going to do something. You know that had to hurt. Huh. It's quite the outfit this little lady has on. Just walking around like this, just casual Friday. Yeah, it's like they kind of set their own little like mini towns, the Dagger's Den. Okay. Yeah, it makes they make a threat and they get shredded, but it's kind of funny. It's like they can't seem to help themselves when it comes to doing the wrong thing. What the hell just? I think I brought more with me. Minty fresh. If I do. Believe it or not, I actually have been looking for one of these. Specifically with the Raider shit on it. Chicken dinner. Good Lord. Really, Goopal? Am I pissing you off now? Are you still pissed? Fucking Dagger's Den. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to come back here at some point because I'm pretty sure that Becca is how I get the key to get in there and finally finish this fuckers off. focused Gatling laser. You're all gonna come back. We're gonna see piles of goo, people with fucking weird burns, literally. Be like, what the fuck happened here? With power armor, just rip completely off the fucking thing. Kind of funny, game's been giving me a number of really big guns. I'm kind of starting to wonder if it's telling me something. I just wanted to land on top of that thing, just like squish. This is where I had one of these. Okay, so... Okie doke. Take care of that. I can head back to the house. Done on me. I had found corn. Okay, Well, that's neat. Butterfly sanctuary. I can wait till later. Right now, I need to find Beckett.
I wish I could have reached more of them.
Okay, without this buff out, the Blood Eagles won't be able to fill their ranks.
Oh, we're really doing it!
I'd say it's working out pretty well.
Damn right we are. But before we break our arms patting ourselves on the back, we've still got tons of work to do. Anyway, it's time to move on to the big score. I want you to kill the first of the gang's three leaders. The Blood. You know, this is the one who finds the most vulnerable and brings them to the cave.
Okay, where do these nicknames come from?
Well, if you fall for the hype, cute names are supposed to represent how they contribute to the leadership. Bunch of bullcrap, if you ask me, but the Blood collects new blood through forced conscription. The Eye searches for and extracts secrets from prisoners that can bring down the gang. And don't forget the Claw. Basically tortures and breaks the recruits who resist. A real bunch of freaking lunatics.
All right then. Oh, anyway, where is this guy?
Thanks. It means a lot. It seriously does. The Blood is a true monster. One that still gives me nightmares today.
So, once they get hold of somebody, what do they actually do with them?
Well, they're sent to the cave for processing. Here. I got this holotape off one of the Eagles a while back. You know, it's sickening how little they value a human life. Even for a raider.
Saga of the Horn added. Alright. So, hear anything from this Edmund guy?
Well, I gave Ronnie the key and told her the news about Bronx. Oh, she's thrilled, by the way, so hopefully we'll hear some news. Soon.
That sounds good. So, what is it you plan to do with that buff out?
Gonna dig a hole somewhere deep, then bury it. Hopefully it'll sink into the soil and that's it. It's a temporary measure, but necessary.
Oh, well,
Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm not going to use it, if that's what you're thinking. No, no, no. I've worked way too hard to escape that crap. Never again.
So, is this really just a Raider gang or just a cult?
Not at all. I mean, they were just Raiders who were destroyed by heavy chem addiction. But then, it wasn't just that. Some of them became incredibly violent and thoroughly enraged. I mean, before they were just a band of maniacs, and it was bad, yeah. But this is new. This is terrible.
So, what's on the menu?
One beverage coming right up. You got it.
Might be. Just taking it all in.
Really? Griffin will make grenades? Test the rifle. Should I still have my original Tesla? I think I do. He kind of has a point there. It's like most Raiders kind of don't really give a shit about other people, but at the same time, some Raiders care about at least their own people, if nothing else. Okay, adhesive, cobalt, and violet flux in order to make this thing. Son of a bitch. Why am I doing that? Okay, I do have my original Tesla. It's level 50. Okay. Do I have a submachine gun? That's a 308 hunting rifle. Go ahead and yank that. Plasma. Need to see about figuring out how to get a better one of these. Mutant Slayers, Laser Pistol, KTML Sub. Mutant Slayers. Exterminator short combat rifle. May want to see about doing something with this for cases of fish. Okay, I think they kind of got that a little reversed. The barrel that's on there, that's technically the barrel with the air cooling shroud from the 1919, which is a 30 cal. Whereas the standard is actually the heavy barrel. And this is the actual 50 cal barrel, which is quite a bit beefier. Also has a quick change barrel feature. Short Western revolver, level 50. Okay, Turtle Shooter's long Western revolver, 111 versus the short Western one. Okay, this is 111, this is 148 damage, okay. So we're gonna scrap this. It's pretty much about as good as that one's going to get. So we got shot shells, 45, 50 cal, 5.56, 50 ball, 2 mm EC, and 44. Okay, so all weapons. And store those. Okay, left leg, chest piece. Left leg. Shit. Combat armor, chest piece. Okay, so now that I don't need all that other crap in order to actually make the jetpack. Let's see here. wasn't done yet. Okay, so it still has me about 40 pounds overweight. Okay, so the power armor pieces here. That's it right there, the power armor pieces. Which is I would like to sell those. Kind of can't. Adhesive, that's it. Car, meat, fruit, potatoes, and purified water. Okay. So I got the potatoes, I need the corn and the meat fruit. Water filter. Okay, last thing I want to do here. Okay. Get the hell out of here with that shit. Don't promote my channel. Bullshit you do. Screws. Could never find them. When I'm not looking for bulk screws, here's boatloads of them. Ah. Heavy combat torso. Okay. Okay, so if I was going to try to find adhesive, I would probably want to talk to, I think, the Brotherhood of Steel guy.
Desk security is our priority.
Or responders.
Protect and serve.
Eh, book adhesive.
2 hours later.
This unit is specialized in deploying the following.
Okay, so I need Cornemutru, which means I'm going to have to make a jump back to some of the original farms. First things first, though. Head downstairs, get crafting. Also repairing. Okay, it's just the last thing I want to do here before wrapping up the stream. Repair armor. Plastic. Damn it. All right. Wait a minute. Not that much plastic, actually. Okay. Okay, so basically when everything goes down, that's done for good, okay. Cabby hat, okay. Huh, I can just make these. Okay, well, anyway. okay. Get my ducks in a row here. I'm thinking most of the rest of this is going to have to end up waiting until I get another round of looting. I may end up doing that off stream just to get shit patched up and built. As is, though, yeah. This is distracting. Okay. Alright, so it is 2:15, which means I'm 15 minutes over my 4-hour limit, which means I've got to wrap things up and get on out of here. So, I'll be back tomorrow with the podcast is tomorrow. That's going to be 8 p.m. Mountain Time, followed by Persona 5 Royale, and I'm going to try to see about raid-raging the hell out of my character, because, as I keep kind of highlighting, I think I found the secret to basically making the hyperbolic time chamber in Persona. So, in the true spirit of there's no kill like overkill, I'm going to try to just go completely bananas. I'll try to get as much leveling as I can. Because if I can take on a level 63 boss with like triple digit characters, cha-ching. Whether I'll be able to actually do that or not is up for debate. But anyway, that will be tomorrow. For right now, though, I am wrapping up. So, for everyone watching, thanks for watching. Hope everyone was entertained. For everyone watching the recording of this, there's still a link still here, especially after that weird crap out. Again, thanks for watching. Hope everybody was entertained. Beyond that, Hope everyone has a wonderful morning, night, whatever you are. I will see you again, hopefully without the weird internet crap out. Next time, I have got to go.